everybody. I'm Jonathan Bird.
And I'm cameraman Bill.
And welcome to the first Blue World vlog. Now, here's the thing. My daughter told me that, you know, YouTubers are supposed to do vlogs. And I'm not really exactly sure why, but apparently vlogging is like a thing. So we're going to vlog some stuff. So
you may have noticed both Jonathan and I are now sporting a nice Middle Eastern beard.
Oh, yeah.
Because being here in Oman, we had to blend in with the locals, or try to blend in as best we can. And so, kind of had to just grow this nice beard for a little while.
Yeah, it's good. Until my wife makes me shave it off, I'm going with it. So, yeah, so, as Bill mentioned, we're in Oman. We're actually in Muscat. And it's really, really, really hot. How hot is it?
Well, let's see. Looking at the temperature today, today will be a high of 107. Mostly sunny conditions with a wind chill of 122.
A wind chill of 122?
Yes.
How does the wind make it hotter?
I don't know, but it feels that way.
Oh my God, it feels that way.
When yes,
you,
it does.
It feels like if you've opened an oven that's baking a pizza or something and that blast of hot air comes out, that is what it feels like here.
Constantly.
It's crazy hot. You go out in the morning and you just melt. So in any case, we thought we'd talk about our first day of diving. So we had our first day of diving today. It was pretty awesome.
It was beautiful. Actually, it was great diving. The other thing too, mentioned it's so hot here. The water, also very hot. It is very warm water. Diving right in, you usually feel refreshed. This was, the water at the surface, about 86 degrees. Very warm.
Yeah, yeah. So you're baking on the boat, you put on your wetsuit, you're sweating in your wetsuit, and you're just looking forward to that nice, cool, refreshing splash into the ocean. And when you splash into the ocean, it feels like you went into a bathtub. It's not even cool at all. But the thermocline
was incredible. Very refreshing.
So you get down about, what, 35 feet,
yep.
And it goes from 86, 87 at the surface, boom, down to 75 degrees. Very, very nice. Cool.
Very nice.
Relaxing.
Very needed.
And you get this really cool thermocline between the two layers of the temperatures where the water gets all this swirly look, which is really cool. And you've probably seen it in our cave diving videos, what's called a halocline, where you have a boundary between the fresh water and the salt water and you get that swirly thing. Well, you also get it between hot water and cold water because of the different densities of the water. So it's really nice. You know, you're going right through that beautiful thermocline and you get into that nice cool water down below. It's so great. It's the only place in this whole country that's cool other than this room, which has air conditioning.
Yeah. Which is why we spend most of our time in the room.
So the other thing that was weird about today is, you know, sometimes I wish we were always on a private boat, but the fact of the matter is that we don't have the budget for that all the time. So sometimes we're sharing the boat with other divers and we have to just sort of work around having other divers on the boat.
Yes. It can be a real challenge because you're with other people, you try and dive, be mindful of other divers. But when you find that one animal that you really wanted to get a video of and you get right up on it, sometimes it doesn't go as planned.
So the reason we've come all the way to Muscat, Oman is because of a shark called a zebra shark, which is a really cool shark.
Very pretty.
Yeah, and it's whale shark season. We're hoping we'll see one, but so far we haven't. But the zebra shark here is relatively easy to find, and on our second dive, we found one, and I was just getting into position, and Bill was getting into position to film it, and one of the other divers on the boat
came right into the shot with this, trying to get right in there, and then he ended up spooking it.
Yep, he scared it away. So we could have had the big money shot on the first day, but unfortunately one of the other divers scared the zebra shark away, and so we're gonna have to try again tomorrow. But they are fairly common, so we're pretty sure we'll be able to get it. So that was about it for the first day as our first vlog. Thanks for watching our first Blue World vlog. Don't forget to subscribe to Blue World TV, and hopefully we'll have more vlogs for you coming soon.
See y'all guys later.
And signing out from Muscat, Oman.